Welcome back to another storytelling session, my dear children. How have you all been? Did you all enjoy the story about the lion and the foolish donkey? If so, you will enjoy today's story too. The name of the story is The Donkey and the Washerman. Children, can you tell me who washes the clothes in your house and how do they wash your clothes? Is it your mama or the maid auntie who washes clothes in your house? And they wash it either in hand or in the washing machine, isn't it? Well, in the olden days, if people could not wash their clothes and needed help, they used to give their clothes to dhobi or washerman for washing. This person used to take all the clothes to a pond or a lake to wash. So, he used to have a donkey or a horse to carry these clothes. Once upon a time, there was a washerman and his name was Sudha Patta. He had a donkey to carry the clothes and to help him. Sudha Patta was from a poor family and hence lived in a place far from the village. His house had no green grass around it. Hence, the washerman could not give enough green grass for the donkey to eat. So the donkey had become very thin and weak. Sudha Patta was a good master and that is why he was worried about his donkey's health. He could not afford to buy green grass for the donkey as he was very poor. Also, if he had sent his donkey to the other farms for grazing the grass, then other farmers in the village would have chased and beaten the donkey. One day, when Sudha Patta was walking in the jungle, he saw a dead tiger. He then got a brilliant idea. He thinks, "Oh mine, what a lucky day this is to have found a dead tiger. If I remove the skin of this tiger and cover my donkey with the tiger skin, nobody would know this is a donkey. I can then let the donkey to graze in other farmers' barley fields after it is dark in the night. Since it will be dark, nobody would be able to see clearly that this is a donkey in tiger skin and hence get scared. They will think that this is a real tiger and will not come near him. This way, the donkey can eat how much ever he wants." So, the washerman went home with the tiger skin and covered the donkey with it after the sunset and sent him to graze outside. The donkey came back without being hurt and had eaten to his heart's content. So, from that day onwards, the washerman started covering his donkey with the tiger skin in the night and sent him to the fields to graze. The other farmers saw this and thought that it is a real tiger in their farm and hence did not even come out of their house in fear. So, the donkey started eating as much grass he wanted and returned home by morning. It used to stand in the washerman's stall every morning, so nobody suspected the donkey. After a few days, the donkey gained his lost weight and became healthy. The washerman did not have to worry about donkey's health again. One night, when the donkey was grazing on the barley crops in the field, it heard a girl donkey making very loud and harsh sound looking at it. Since the washerman's donkey had not seen a girl donkey for a few years, it got attracted to the girl donkey and started making loud sound in response. The farmers who were watching this whole incident from a far distance understood that this is not a real tiger. They realized that this was just a donkey in tiger skin. Since this donkey had made the farmers get very scared all these days, they were very angry with the donkey. They chased the donkey with sticks and killed it. This finishes today's story, my dear children. So, what did we learn today? We learned that we should not try to fool others by pretending to be what we are not. This will only bring us more danger than doing good. We also learn that we should be quiet and not talk unnecessarily. we should also think twice before we act. Had the donkey thought about where he was and what he was doing, he would not have made that loud sound and got killed. So, did you like today's story, children? If so, please click on the like button and subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video, my dear children. Bye-bye.